Potato all cider lovers. So, another cider on the table tonight. Now, I'm going to review the last one I have from Nyckelbryggerier up north in Sweden. Out of their series, Cidern från Norrbotten, the cider from Norrbotten, which is a region far up north. And this is their apple cider flavored with Arctic raspberries and raspberries. Åkerbär, which is Arctic raspberries. I never even tried that, never even heard of it. And Hallon is raspberries. So, of course, you can see that on the label there. There you go. 4.5% in a 330ml bottle. Contains sulfites. Only natural aromas and colors. And there you have it. There's the cap. Let's pop that top, see what we get then. All right, good smoke. So I picked up three ciders from this company and I have reviewed two of them before. It was a blueberry cider and it was a cloudberry cider, which was very, very lovely, I have to say. Now we got some raspberry and Arctic raspberry cider. Okay, there you go. Nice carbonation, nice red, light red color. Looking good, raging carbonation. Let's get the aroma. Yeah, so definitely loads of raspberries on the nose, basically. That's what I'm getting. Yeah, smells a little bit sweet. Sweet raspberries. Yeah, through and through. That's it. Let's dive in, see what we get then. Cheers, everybody. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. Pretty much what I would expect, actually. I would say it's a very, very nice, super drinkable raspberry cider. On the taste, raspberries through and through. There's a slight initial kind of acidity to it, which is quite pleasant. Like a little bit of a kind of natural acidity from the berries. Then you got also, of course, the natural sweetness from the raspberries. Yeah, I mean, good flavors, good raspberry flavors. Slightly acidic, sweet, nice berry tartness to it. Quickly dissipating flavors, however. The flavors are dissipating quite quickly. But then again, it's a nice one. A little bit harshly carbonated, if I'm going to be a little bit critical here. I think it has a little bit of a harsh carbonation. But beyond that, it's a very, very nice cider. Nice addition to the series of ciders up north in Sweden and the berries growing up there. Flavored. Don't really get much of the apples, to be fair. It's mostly all about those raspberries. For me, it's a good one, but nothing outstanding. For me, 3.25 out of 5. Thank you for watching.